Welcome back to another County Cup draw. It's the turn of the John Farvers Junior Shield third round draw. I am joined once again by Andy Earnshaw. Are you excited for this one, Andy?
Yeah, let's do it.
Great. So here, as you can see on the screen now, we have the 16 teams for you. A couple of teams to look out for. We have number 3, that's East Oxford First, who beat last year's winners Cholbury. And we have number 16, Bletchingdon First, who beat last year's finalist Chasewell Park. As you can see, Andy has kindly prepared a draw for us. And when you're ready, Andy, the first home team, please.
Good luck, everyone. The first home team will be number 6.
So to kick things off, we have Enstone Sports.
And they will play number 9.
Number 9, and they have a home tie against Haunton First Team or Black Swan Cowley First Team.
Okay, next one out is number 1.
Number 1, the first team in the draw, that is Stonesfield Sports First.
They will play number 5.
Number 5, and they will play Milton Underwoodford First. The third home team, please, Andy.
Okay, next up, we have number 2.
Number 2, that is Chequers First.
They will play number 8.
Number 8, that will be Ducklington First or Tower Hill Men, who play this weekend.
Next one out is number 16.
16, we have Bletchingdon First Team.
We'll play number 13.
13, that will be Deddington Town First. So halfway through the draw, Andy.
Number 14.
14, we have Chaffington First. And they will have a home tie
against number 10.
Number 10, that is Carterton First. Yep.
Okay, next one out is number 4.
Number 4, we have Bryce Norton First Team.
And they will face number 11.
Making a short journey over to Carterton Town A. For number 4, please.
Okay. Is number 12.
Number 12, we have Bloxham First Team.
We'll play number 7.
Number 7, that is Bampton United First. And the final home team, please.
Will be number 15.
And that is Tetsworth First Team. And the final team
is number 3.
Number 3, and we have East Oxford First. So that concludes today's draw, as you can see on the screen now. All ties to be played on Saturday, the 7th of December. Good luck to all teams.